Dear teenagers, you may or may not know who I am, but in case you don't, my name is Harry Bailey. I am a YouTuber from Newcastle, and I turned 19 years old in 51 days, meaning I am nearing the end of my teenage years. So I wanted to make a video sharing my experiences and the things I wish I knew when I was a teenager. I wish I could sit here and tell you that life is always going to be easy, but it isn't. In fact, nowhere near. But sometimes you have to go through the bad to get to the good. In my teenage years, I went through my fair share of experiences. Depression, multiple eating disorders, and a bad high school experience. But I got through it, and whatever comes your way, I promise you will too. If I could give you any advice, it would be don't forget to live in the moment. Life passes by and you're only young once, so don't forget to look around every once in a while and savor it. Also, everything on social media is fake, I promise you. People like to romanticize their lives on Snapchat to believe it's something different, but it isn't. One of the main things I learned in my teenagers is that you should not compare yourself to others, ever. All this will lead to is sadness and insecurity. The sad reality of life is that you will never be the best at everything, so of course you're gonna get down on yourself. I promise you, all it will do is make you feel worse. Focus on yourself, because you should be the main subject of your mind. The fifth thing I learned from my teenagers is not to always trust everyone. The sad reality of growing up is that you start to see the truth behind some people. Sadly, not everyone is going to have the best intentions like you, but a lot of people do. And finally, never stop being yourself. I know it may seem hard, especially in school, but don't ever stop being who you are to fit in. And if people don't like it, well, that's their loss. Because who you are is the best version of yourself. And that's it. You'll feel broken, sad, worthless, happy, and everything in between. But you're gonna make it through. I promise. When the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.